Michigan State Trooper Stephen J. Niewiek, February 2nd, 1992.